Good morning, students. See today's class. I'll go for properties of multiplication. Today's topic is what? Properties of multiplication. Already addition, subtraction over. Now today's topic is what? Properties of multiplication. Based on that only, I'll solve sums. Okay? See, already you know properties of multiplication. Multiplication is closed under closure property, commutative property, and associative property. All I explained. What is closure property? If you multiply any two number, the answer is always what? Whole number. If you multiply any two whole number, the answer is always whole number. This is closure property. So multiplication is closed under closure property. Commutative property, if you change the order, for example, 4 5s are 20, 5 4s are also 20. If you change the order also, it won't affect the result. You will get same result, that is commutative property of multiplication. Then associate means grouping. 7 into 2 into 5. 7 2s are 14. 14 plus 5 is how much? 5. 4 5s are 20. 2 carry. 5 1s are 6, 7. 5 4s are 20, 0. 2 carry. 5 1s are 5, 6, 7. 70. So if you change the order, 5 into 2 into 7. 5 2s are 10 into 7, 70. If you change, however, if you group also, you will get same answer. So, this one, multiplication is closed under closure property, commutative property, and also associative property. Today's we'll solve based on that properties, multiplication property only. Sums, this is exercise 2.3. First main, you copy in textbook. If you have textbook, better you copy answers in textbook. If you don't have textbook, copy all those in rough note, then you should complete in textbook. After, as soon as you get textbook, no, complete that. So now question number one. See here, use the properties of multiplication to fill in the blanks. Just you should fill in the blank, but you should use properties of multiplication. Now see here, from here to here, 3456 into 43 is equal to dash into 3456. So equal, both the sides are equal. Left hand side is equal to right hand side. Okay. So if you want to make equal, means what number should come here? So if you multiply these two, what result you will get? Same thing if you multiply 43 into this. Now both the sides are equal. Clear now? So this is equal to this. Here we change the order. First number, second, second number, first. Second number, first, then. Both the sides are equal. Now if you multiply any number by zero, so you have 59,608 into zero. The product is what? Always zero. If you multiply any number by zero, the product is always zero. So here, 542 into 811 is equal to what? So you both should be equal, means what? You can change the order also. So 811 into 542. Clear? This is which property? Commutative property. This one zero property. This one is what? Closure property. If you, no, this is also commutative property. Now here, one, if you multiply any number by one, you will get the number itself, because one is what? Multiplicative identity. So what answer? 6,892. Clear? Now one into zero. If you multiply zero by any number, you will get zero. Even one or thousand, whatever. So the answer is zero. Now here, 3,284 into 7,296 is equal to this. So what here it will come? Same. Which number is missing? That number you should write. Here 1 into 0 gives what? 0. Question number 7. Oh, question number 5. 1 into 0. Question number 6 is this. Seventh question wrong. Wait, wait. Seventh question, I repeated this question. Seventh question is 12 into 20, close the bracket, into 23 is equal to 12, open the bracket, dash into 23. Yes. This is question number 7. So here, see here, left hand side, right hand side, 12, 12 is there, 20, 20 is missing, right 20. 23, both the side. Clear? Now next question, 8-1. 32 into dash into 35 gives 32 into 30. Yeah. Here, this is also both the sides. So here equal sign is there. Left hand side is equal to right hand side. 32, 32, both the sides are there. Here what number? 33 here, but here 33 is not there. So like 33. Here 33, 32 over. Here 35 is not there. 35. Clear now how to solve this? Now here we are also associative property. Now distributive property of multiplication over addition. So first you multiply by this, then multiply by this. So 56 into 39, then 56 into 42. Now it's equal. You understand? Add this and multiply. Or you can go like this, 56 into 39, then 56 into 42. Okay. Now next question, last one. 412 into 12 plus this and this. Yes. Here, this number two times repeated. So here you should go for, no, this up to here, one's left hand side. This is right hand side. So you should make it both the sides equal. So here 400 and here, if you add these two, you will get 12 plus 18 is equal to 412 into dash. Here, if you add these two, you will get 30. Three sides they are there, not left hand side, right hand side. So three, this is equal to this, this is equal to this. See here they multiplied separately and added. Here these two number added and multiplied by this. Then here added this and multiplied this. Okay, clear? Now copy this in your textbook. Now next main, second main, just algebra heading. State the property used in each case. State the second question. State the property used in each case. So just you should say whether which property it is. Okay. Now question number one. So this main you won't get in PDF, children. While doing only, you should copy textbook work and all, you won't get. So now, here, 56 into 19 plus 91 is equal to 56 into 19 plus, this is one group, plus 56 into 91. So this is which property you should say, that's all. State the property used in each case. So in this which case there, see this is the question, which property they use for both. See here, this is multiplication, but they splitted this. Yes or no? 56 into 19 plus 91, yes, 19 and 91. Yes, they splitted means what? Distributed. So here, which property it is? Distributive property of multiplication, distributive property of multiplication over, here added, see this, they added these two. So here what? Multiplication property of multiplication over addition. You understand which property this is? Distributive property of multiplication over addition. So here they distributed. Distribute means what? They divided. So distributive property of multiplication over addition. Next one. 300 and, this is first question, second one. 352 into 0 is equal to 0. So if you multiply any number by 0, what you will get answer? 0. So this is which property? 0 property. Zero property of multiplication. Okay, next one. Next question. 491 into 1 gives 491. So this is which property? So if you multiply any number by 1, we'll get the answer, the number itself. So this is what, one is what, multiplicative identity. Multiplicative, all while explaining this one, definitions I explained. Multiplicative identity. Multiplicative identity. Next one. Fourth one. 52 into 25 equal to 25 into 52. So now here, see, both are equal. Change the order. So that is which property? If you change the order also, you will get the same answer. It won't affect the result. Commutative property of multiplication. This is commutative property of multiplication. Multiplication. Next one. Fifth one. 386 into 9 minus 6 equal to 386 into 9 minus 386 into 6. Yes, this is which property? Here they divided this here. Multiplication is there, they grouped, but subtraction is also there. So you can say that which property? Distributive property of multiplication over subtraction. Here addition, this is subtraction. So distributive property of multiplication over subtraction. Okay, now last, only one more sum. Just I'll rub this ending. Sixth one. 45 into 36 plus 22 equal to 45 into 36 plus 45 into 22. So see here, 45 into 36 plus 22, 45 into 36, 45 into 22. So which property here? They distributed here. So distributive property of multiplication over addition, same answer. Okay, distributive property of multiplication over addition. So just here, what they ask, you should state the property they use. This is which property? Distributed. See here, they divided the number based on addition. So distributive property of multiplication over addition. So here, zero. If you multiply any number by zero, you will get the answer zero, product always. So zero property of multiplication. So if you multiply any number by one, you will get the number itself. That is called multiplicative identity. Then here, if you change the order, any two number, if you change the order in multiplication, it won't affect the result. That is only this. This is commutative property of multiplication. Here also, see here, multiplication is there. They're distributed by subtraction. So distributive property of multiplication over subtraction. Here again, this one, they distributed what? By using addition. So here multiplication, addition is there. So distributive property of multiplication over addition. Clear now? Now we'll solve very interesting main explanation by using this property, how to solve some very quick and easy ways. Okay, that I'll teach you. Still two means, very easy and interesting means. So now here, question third main. Find the product using distributive property. Distributive property. You should use distributive property and you should find the product. Okay. Find the product by using distributive property. Now question number 1, 832 into 103. See here what you should do by using distributive property. See here already I taught you, if it comes hundreds in a multiplication, it's very easy to multiply. First to distribute this. 103, how to distribute? Divide by, see here, it's which is easy, subtraction or multiplication. If you go subtraction, see here, the addition, 100 plus 3 equal to 103. Yes or no? You can go addition only. So subtraction means how you should go, like this one, we can't go this. See, if it is 98, you can go by subtraction. 100 minus 2 equal to 98. But this one, you can go for addition. First, to distribute this. First, is, this one, 2 minutes, you see the sum. Just to decide whether it's easy addition or subtraction. So this is addition is what? Easy to distribute. So here, instead of adding this 833 into 103, see here how I tell you. 832 into 100 plus 3. You got it? Because this is both are equal. Okay, we distributed this. Which property we used? Distributive property of multiplication over addition. So first multiply this. 832 into 100 plus 832 into 3. Then you add, you will get the answer. See here, 0, 0, 2 ones are, 3 ones are, 8 ones are. Clear? Now 83,200 plus, multiply this, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 8 threes are 24. Now add these two. Then you will get the answer. So if you add working column, 200 plus 2,496. 6, 9, 4, 5, 6, 5, 8. So this is the answer. 85,696. So which property we use? Distributive property of multiplication over addition. So got it? We distributed this. That's all. All multiplication, all simple, you know, all these steps. Just you should first see the question and you see how to distribute by using addition or subtraction. So this is which property we use? Distributive property of multiplication over addition. Clear? Now 2, 3 sums, if I solve, you will get the idea. So second question. See, second one is 1008 into 721. See, this is the question. So how to distribute this? This side, see, right side and left side, two numbers are there. So this one, distributing is very difficult, but this one you can. So 108, you can distribute like 100 plus 8. So we can go for addition, 100 plus 8 into 721. So first multiply by, 1000 plus 8 equal to 1008. So 728. This distribution only important. Just see the question and distribute. See here, 1000, first multiply by 1000, then 8, then add. So you can go 1000 into this, add this into 1000. 721 into 1000. Because you have learned commutative property, whichever order you will go, it's same. So you can go like this, plus 721 into 8. Into 8. Now 3, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1 ones are, 1 twos are, 1 sevens are. Plus, here 8 ones are, 8 twos are 16, 1 carry. 8 sevens are 56, 57. So now add this. So 7,21,000 plus 5,700. First 8, 6, 7, 5. See, this arranging is important. If you're not arranged properly, you won't get correct answer. 8, 6, 7, 6, 2, 7. See, what is the answer? 7,26,768. Got it? How to distribute? Two sums I showed. How to distribute distributive property of multiplication or addition. Even subtraction also I'll teach. Then you can understand. Still easily. 7,26,770. Yes. Now next question. See one, I'll do subtraction now. Question number 3, 6, 4, 2, 2 into 990. See this one. This one, see here, we can't go like this. 900 plus 90 equal to this. So better than that, you can go subtraction out. 1000 minus 10. 1000 minus 10 gives what? 9990. Yes or no? So you can go like this. So 6422 into, open the bracket, 1000 minus 10. 1000 minus 10 gives what? 990. So first multiply this, then multiply this, then subtract. So first step, 6422 into 1000, one group, minus 6422 minus 10. So it's simple. Instead of multiplying 0 ones are, 9 ones are, 9 ones are, then adding, see how easily we can do it very fast. So 1, 2, 3, 0. So one is multiplicative identity. So you will get same 6, 4, 2, 2 minus, so here 0, 1, 0. So one is multiplicative identity, same number. We are now see a subtract this minus 0, 2, 2, 4, 6. You will get the answer 0, it won't borrow, 10, 9, 10, 8, 7, 1, 1, 11 means 7, 3, 11, 5, 3, 6. That's it, see. We can solve quick also, quickly and easily without finding any difficulty. So what is the answer? 63,57,780. Which property we use? Distributive property of multiplication over subtraction. Clear? Now same main, one more sum I'll solve. In textbook, many questions are there, children. Whenever you are free, you solve yourself. See here, question number 4, 82,368 into 98. It's so simple, this question. See here, this also you can use. First you see this and decide whether which is easy. 90 plus 8, multiplying 90 plus 8 or 100 minus 2. Which one is easy? We can go for subtraction. 100 minus 2 is what? 98. 90 plus 8 is what? 98. So which one is easy for you? You can go for that. We'll go for this. Because 100 comes. So 82,368 into what? 100 minus 2. Okay, first multiply by this, then subtract. 82,368 into 100 minus 82,368 into 2. So multiply this, then subtract by that, you will get the answer. 2 0 8 1 6 1. See, multiplicative identity, so no need to go like this. You can copy as it is. Minus, see here, 8 2 16, 1 carry, 6 2 12, 13, 1 carry, 3 2 6 7, 2 2 4, 8 2 16. So now minus, now subtract this and this, you will get the answer. So I will do here one. 6 3 7 4 6 1. So now you can't borrow 7 10 9 10. 10 minus 6 gives 4, 9 minus 3 6, 7 minus 7 0, 6 minus 4 2, 1, 13 minus 6 7, so 0 8. So what is the answer? 80,72,064. 80,72,064. Clear? How to solve by using distributive property. See, next main is also very interesting. So fourth main. Multiply the following, multiply the following using, multiply the following using distributive property. Multiply the following using distributive property. So here 673 into 86 plus 673 into 24 minus 673 into 60. So here listen, if you just if you don't know property, so what you will do, how you will subtract, how you will solve this sum, first multiply this, then multiply this, then this answer, and then multiply this, then subtract. Yes or no? It's long process. One by one you should do. See here, by using property, how easily we can do. This one, 673. In all three groups, it's there. So take 673 into, see here, 86 plus, here plus, so 24 minus 60. Got it? This is the. So if you solve this, you will get the answer. See how I'll show now. So first 673 as it is, you write. Add these two, 86 and 24. Gives how much? 86 and 24. 86 and 24, 0, 1 carry, 8, 9, 10, 11, 110. 110 minus 60. 110 minus 60. If you minus 0, 11, 5. We got it 50. So 673 into 50. So this is here. Out to 0, 3 5s are 15, 1 carry, 7 5s are 35, 36, 3, 3, 5 6 are 30, 31, 32, 33. So this is the answer. See here, how fast we did. If you don't know this property, what you will do? You will multiply this and write one side. Multiply this and write one side. Then multiply this. Then add the answer, this and this. Then subtract. Instead of that, only this one. Just solve this, and because this number is repeated, so you can take that here, then add this to and subtract that, you will get the answer. See here how fast we solve this. Okay, I'll do one more sum and I'll show same method. Yes, 42 into 12 plus 42 into 27 plus 42 into 11. So here, see here, 42. Take 42 outside into, open the bracket. Here, addition. So all this 12 plus 27 plus 11. Instead of multiplying separately, add all this and multiply by 48. Yes and all same. So both are equal. Now here, first 42 into, add all this. 12, then 27 and 11. So 7, 8, 9, 10. 1 carry, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 50. We got it 50. So multiply 0, 5 2s are 10, 1 carry, 4 5s are 20, 21. We got the answer. Got it. See, so simple way we can do it. Are you understood? So instead of multiplying first this number, then these two, add. So it's big process. It will take long time. So by using property, add all these and multiply by 42, you will get the answer. Clear? Now next question. Question number 3. 74 into 126, one group, minus 74 into 32, another group, then plus 74 into 16. This is another group. Now see here how to do by using the property. See here 74. So take 74 outside into, now other number, 126
here minus sign, so minus sign, 32. Then here plus sign, plus 16. Clear?
Now solve this and multiply by this.
74 copy as it is into
126 minus 32.
100 and so you should solve from right side.
So here two operations are there. You can't go board mass operation.
So if in board mass also if addition and subtraction comes together, so you should start from right. Which operation comes first? You should solve that.
See, from here you should start.
So first to solve this, 126 minus 32. So 4, 12 minus, here 2 minus 3, it won't go 0, 12. 12 minus 3
after 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 9.
So 94
plus 16.
74 into 94 plus 16 comes 0, 1 carry, 9, 10, 11.
So 110. So 110 K. So this also you can go like this, 74 into 110.
Or you can go 110 into 74, both are easy. So we'll go like this one. 0 plus 0.
11 runs are, everybody knows. 11 fours are 44. 4 4 carry.
11 sevens are 77. 78, 79, 80, 89. Clear? How to multiply this? 0. So shortcut method. 11 ones are. 11 fours are 44. 4 4 carry.
11 sevens are 77, 78. 79, 80, 81.
So what is the answer? 8,140.
Clear now? I hope you are getting. If you solve so many sums, they are given in this main. So if you solve, definitely you will get. I'll solve one more, two more sums and I'll show. And I'll give homework based on this.
Okay, now
next question. 424 into 12 minus 424 into 6 plus 424 into 4. Okay, this one. 4, 6, 12. Yes. See here.
So 424, 424, 424.
So take 424 outside into year 12. What sign? Minus 6 plus 4. That's it. See, within a minute we can do it. Or else what you should do? First multiply this. Multiply, then subtract. Then add. So much. See here now within a minute we can do it.
424. First subtract this into 6 or 12 minus 6 is 6 plus 4. 6 plus 4. So 424 into 6 plus 4 gives 10. So here 0, 4, 2, 4. See how fast we did.
If you don't know property, what you people will do?
First multiply 642 by 12. Then 642 by 6. Then 642 by 4.
Then whatever answer you will get, that and this subtract. Then whatever answer you will get, add. So instead of doing all that, if you know properties, if you use this, we can solve within a minute, quick and simple way also. Understand? Next question. +23 × 212. That's all question. So you have only two groups, 212, 212. Take 212 outside. Now here, 27 plus 23. Okay, here first number, second number, first, whatever they gave. First, instead of multiplying this and this, adding, you can take 212 outside. This and this, add. So here, 212 into, here 27 plus 3, how much?
27 plus 23. 0, 1 carry, 5, 50. 5, 0. So you can do it easily. 0, 5, 2s are 10. 1 carry, 5, 1s are 5, 6. 5, 2s are 10. So what is the answer?
10,600. Got it. In this main, I'll give homework. Try to solve yourself, okay? If you find difficult, next class again, I'll solve that. So here,
Homework question, same name.
I'll give three sums.
So 9,165 into 46 minus 9,165 into 26. See, I'll give method also.
See, you're how to solve this. This one is repeated. This one, 900, common for both. So 9,165, 9,165. Take out that. Then 46 minus 26. Subtract 46 and 26. Whatever answer you will get, multiply. Got it?
Then question number one. Question number two.
See the sum also same method, so this one is what common 8192. First you take that, then 58 minus 8. If you subtract, you will get 50. Then multiply, you will get the answer.
Last question. 55,321 into 92, one group, plus 8 into 55,321.
That's all question. See here. So this is common for both. So take both outside. 55,321 into 92 plus 2. 92 plus 2 gives what? 100. So simple. Within, without doing calculation, you can give the answer. Clear how to solve this. So now properties of multiplication exercise also over. Next class, I'll go for distributive property. Then I will start new lesson. Clear now? So addition over, subtraction over, multiplication over. Only division is there. I'll finish that division. Then I'll start new lesson. Okay? Thank you, children. Have a nice day.